Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I am discussing some few examples for KSET examination. Few questions asked in KSET mathematical sciences examination. In my previous video I am uploaded about Markov chain and so I am also solved some example of asked in CSRNet and KSET examination. This is the question. For a negatively skewed distribution, the correct relation between mean and median and mode is. The given relation between mean, median and mode. The correct option A is mean is equal to median, that's wrong. And median is less than, then this wrong. And we observe C is mean is less than median, less than mode. This is the correct option. Mode is less than, this is the wrong. And we observe the another problem. A Markov chain is reducible if option A all states communicate with each other, option B all states are absorbing, option C its transition probability matrix is non-singular, and D is its states do not communicate with each other. According to definition of Markov chain irreducible, a Markov chain is said to be irreducible if every state is reached from every other state. This is the main important point. If every state is reached from every other state, that means every state is communicated with every other states. That's the meaning of irreducible. We say this all states communicate with each other. Yes, this is the correct option. All states are observed. This is not. And its transition probability matrix is non-singular. For example, we see one example about transition probability. We consider one example, 1, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Okay, we consider this non-singular, they asked non-singular, not equal to 0. But in some examples, this is possible. You take here 1 by 2, here 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, this is 1, okay, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, we give 1, then we take the determinant of this matrix, we get 0, but they ask that the Markov chain is irreducible if transition probability matrix is non-singular. This is the wrong statement. Its state do not communicate with each other, this also wrong statement. Therefore the correct statement is this one, the all states communicate with each other according to definition of irreducible Markov chain. Thanks for watching.